Hey, hi.
Captain.
I wanted to come over and stop by in person, see how you're doing.
I was just getting some tests. We're holding up okay.
Yeah, good.
Good news, good news.
You doing some reading?
I've read every magazine in this place twice.
So I now officially know the haircut that I'm not allowed to get after 40.
Yeah, apparently, women over 40, they can't wear mini skirts or fishnet stockings either.
I should start now. Why I still can?
They never write those articles for men over 40. Guess they get to wear whatever they want, huh?
Right.
Anyways, I'm really glad to know that the surgery went well. The whole house is rooting for him.
Thanks.
If you need anything, you just let me know.
Actually, there is something you can do for me.
Yeah, anything, anything.
You can keep Jamie and I together at the 2-9, because that's where we belong.
Eddie, that was not a personal decision. It's
personal to me. I need to be in the same house as my husband because I need to be the first person to know if something bad happens to him, like it did this week. I need to be the first person by his side. I don't want to hear about rules and regulations because there aren't any. It's at your discretion. So yeah, that's something you can do for me.